press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, मैं हूँ श्रेया और आप देख रहे हैं WhatsApp Bollywood. Big Boss Season 14 के contestant एजाज खान की लव लाइफ हमेशा से ही controversial रही है. वो जब अनीता हसनदानी को डेट कर रहे थे तो उन्हें डेट करने के बावजूद भी उन्होंने उन पर चीट किया. लेकिन इसके बाद एजाज की लाइफ में एक ऐसा रिलेशनशिप आया जिसमें उनकी शादी होने जा रही थी, लेकिन शादी के एक महीने पहले ही ये रिश्ता टूट गया. आखिर क्या हुआ था, आइए हम आपको बताते हैं पूरी डिटेल.
एजाज खान हैज इमर्ज्ड एज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग कंटेस्टेंट इन बिग बॉस सीजन 14 सो फार. द शो हैज शोन अ गुड बॉन्डिंग बिटवीन एजाज खान एंड पवित्रा पुनिया. Though there have been quarrels between the two at times, Ajaz Khan has now revealed the reason for him being single. Rahul Vaidya recently asked Ajaz if he had ever come near the wedding. On this, he told that in 2015 he was going to get married, but it was over a month ago. He and his fiancée could not resolve some issues. Ajaz says that it was supposed to happen in 2015. It ended 1 month ago. Dress was made and everything was done. I lost my mind. It was not her mistake. We both were at fault. She took the right decision. It was kind of mutual but right. I considered any of us were not ready for that. Fundamental issues were not solved and then I was nervous. She left. He added that how he was recovering from mental illness. Ajaz says, I haven't come out of mental illness. It is an ongoing process. There are times I'm still scared of being alone. I'm scared of my own self. The 2 years from 2015 to 2017 have been the most difficult one. He further added, but now I know it is fine to seek therapy. It is okay to put your trust in someone else. It is very important that you expect the way it is. It is important to understand. I'm like this and I'm feeling this way. The more you try to run away from the fact that nothing has happened to you, the more you will suffer from anxiety issues.
Well, we often see Ajaz Khan saying that he is too scared to get into a new relationship. So it will be very interesting to see if Ajaz Khan gets married in near future. Well, what do you think? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.